To select a Tangelo, you want to find a Tangelo that's got a nice orange color to it. Also, Tangelos tend to have this little knob here at the top because it is a combination between an orange and a tangerine. When you press the flesh of the Tangelo, it should be rather hard, although it should give just a little bit. If it gives a lot or if it's mushy or brown, then it's probably an old Tangelo. And that is how you select a Tangelo.